Hey everyone, Russell here. Today I'm going to show you how you can join a team or create a whole new one in Microsoft Teams. And then I'm going to answer some of the questions you've been asking. Remember, if you have questions that come up, reach out to us on Twitter, on Facebook. You can join one of the virtual workshops or the training sessions we've been hosting. Okay, let's get into it. How do you join a team or create a whole new one in Microsoft Teams? If you're new to Microsoft Teams, just a heads up, I put a link in the description below that'll help you get started today. Okay, let's set up your classroom. To create a team, click the Join or Create a Team button. Then select Create Team and choose the type of team you want to make. You'll need to name your team and add a description if you want. And depending on the type of team you make, it'll ask you to enter the students, the teachers, or the staff you want to add to the team. For class teams, when you enter the students and any co-teachers, they'll have specific permissions based on their status as a student or a teacher. You can add members to your team by typing a name to choose a group, a distribution list, or just someone at your school. If you'd rather have students and staff members join your team themselves, they can do that with a team code. You generate a code by selecting Manage Team, then selecting Settings, and in Settings, select Team Code, and then choose Generate. Then you can copy that team code and send it to students and teachers, or have the code just displayed on your projector so everyone can see it. And here's a tip. If you're gonna set up a new class team, reach out to your IT department first, because School Data Sync might be able to help you set up a class team. But that's it. If you have any questions, reach out and let us know. Here's a couple of questions I saw come through last week. Anne Brown, she's a fifth grade teacher, and asked if you can upload a video through Microsoft Stream, and yes you can. I added a video in the description below to help you do that. I also saw a question about joining a class meeting online, and I added a video tutorial on how to do that in the description below as well. Thanks for watching. If you have other questions, reach out on Facebook, on Twitter. You can join one of our virtual workshops and training sessions. Be bold, keep learning, and we'll see you next time.